Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So this is about Changely website and it's an exchange for cryptocurrency. So they don't have the wallet, they do to transfer from one wallet to another and they take the commission charges as well. So I transferred here XRP. So right now I'll show you my account. So I transferred around 200 XRP to Verge coin. This is very good when it comes to altcoins because the commission rate is very less. So I got around 6,015 Verge coin today. So it's showing very less right now, but it depends on the market condition. And if you're having just mobile wallet or some wallet, you can just transfer your coins and get in return. So there is no deposit fee, you just only pay once for your wallet and you can exchange it back to your wallet. So you can check the altcoins that you want to buy in the list. You can either deposit Bitcoin or Ethereum, or you can use any of these coin. Deposits are accepted and you will get it in your wallet. So follow the instructions, there are lots of instructions here. So I will show you my account. So if you go to history, you will get the details like this. I have transferred 199.85 XRP and the commission was 30 Verge coin. Exchange rate was 1 XRP is equal to 31 or 30 Verge. So I got around 6,000 in my wallet. So the order is completed. I cannot give you the exact details because it contains all the values. So I want to show this status here. It shows tick mark. So you can start with altcoins. It's very easy. And there is an affiliate program also. So you can start using my affiliate link so that I'll just pay some commissions to run this channel and bring more news to you. So if you already have in your wallet and you want to sell it, then use this method. Don't buy Bitcoin and then transfer it for your wallet. Use your wallet instead. Say you have missed to sell some Dogecoins or like some Bitcoin, or you want to get rid of some of the coins in this list, you can make use of it. That will be the best idea. But I don't recommend you trying to like buy from the scratch using this website. It's because if you go here, you will find that for Bitcoin, it's going to, their commission is going to be huge. Say like I have 0.005. It's going to give me like 7,210 Verge coins, but the commission rates are very high. Say you want Ethereum, it's also going to show that the commission rates are high. So use any coin that you want to get rid or dump those coins, you can use here. They are going to offer the best price. Check with other websites also, other exchanges also. So if you want, you can try this method. And please comment below your views, that will be helpful.